Minutes, intelligent, interactive, and engaging conversation. 96.9 FM. The views and opinions of the hosts and guests are their own and do not necessarily reflect the position of the management and staff of Guardian Network. I'm not afraid, to take a stand.
Off the Record with Zhivargo Laing is brought to you in part by Cable Bahamas, Fidelity Bank, Burger King, Royal Star Assurance, and Atlantic Medical.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. So glad you could join us here today on Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM on this beautiful Friday afternoon. I trust and hope that you are doing well. I have to tell you today, I'm hoping that you feel like a little bit of pick-me-upper today, feel like a little bit of like lift my cushion today. It's been one of those weeks full of strains. Let's put it like that. Lots of strains, lots of things you have to work your way through. So I figured maybe all of us could use a little bit of break today. So today is far back Friday. Maybe we don't go that far back, but we can go back a little bit and listen to some pick-me-upper kind of music and so forth. Now, I have a list that I have provided to our producer, and so you might send in your request, but I can't promise you necessarily get in today. But in any event, I hope that some of these songs on the list might do something to pick you up. I've seen some strange things this week. I've heard some strange things this week. I heard from someone in a neighborhood, let me put it like that, in a neighborhood, that there's a little boy in the neighborhood who just go around and break the necks of the ducks. I mean, come on, man. What do you do about something like that, right? The folk who you tell it about too, like they kind of get upset, don't really want to do anything about it. But my little son said to me, "Daddy, don't. Isn't that a sign that these kids could actually go end up being mentally disturbed or serial killers or something?" I mean, like, why a 12-year-old could even be thinking about that? But this is the reality in the world we live in, right? So anyways, man, listen, you know, if you want to give us a call at all today, just to share, maybe you have a thought to share, maybe get something off your mind, I don't know. You can give us a call today on 323-6232. That's 323-6232, or you can call us on 325-4316, 325-4316, or 325-4259, 325-4259, 325-4259. You can also text us on 422-4796, that's 422-4796, or you can WhatsApp me on 439-3043, that's 439-3043. So today, a little far back Friday, we also can be caught on Cable Bahamas Channel 969 or BTC Flow Channel 612. So listen to this. I love this song. Oh, I love this song. Whenever I want to get myself in a little bit of a better mood, this song by the great, late, great, just passed away not too long ago, Bill Withers, just kind of picks me up. So go ahead. Lovely Day by Bill Withers.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Impossible to face when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Instead of me, always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. I just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
The great Bill Withers, lovely day, lovely day. Do you know, I think I may have told y'all before that Bill Withers started his singing career around 30 plus something years old. Like, he used to be actually used to work for an airline installing toilets in the bathrooms of the airplanes. And he started out around his 30 something trying to get a signing recording. Nobody would take. No one would take. And just a gentleman, Mr. They call him the Godfather, actually. His daughter used to be ambassador, U.S. ambassador to the Bahamas. His name is Mr. Avant. And he listened to him and decided that he thought he could do something with his music. And the rest is history. Bill Withers has songs like That One Lovely Day and Lean On Me and like Grandma's Hands, which are enduring songs. And some artists, many artists would love to have one such song. This man has many, and he just decided he had had enough of that life, and he just stopped singing. I mean, literally, he just stopped singing. He didn't do any performances. They couldn't get him to do any performances, etc. That was just his determination. Just a really interesting man. By the way, I note today that Prince Philip passed away at 99, the husband of Queen Elizabeth. And, she is the, whatever you think, she is the Bahamas' head of state. The prime minister is the head of the government, but she's the head of state of the Bahamas. She's the most senior person in the parliament of the Bahamas, whatever you think. And the governor general is her representative. And the speaker of the house sits in kind of a... if she ever made an appearance in the parliament, she would sit where the speaker sits. But anyways, you know, so we express our condolences to the royal family on the passing. Whatever we think of them, Prince Philip was a person, Queen Elizabeth is a person, and their family are people. And no doubt they will feel it, his loss, like every one of us tends to feel the loss of ones we love. Okay. So with that said, though, we want to keep you picked up. I hope you all enjoyed that song, Lovely Day. Lovely Day by Bill Withers. So when I was in high school, I think going into college of the Bahamas at the time, there was a song that used to play that was really, it'll get you dancing, it'll get you moving, right? And really for guys, it would have been kind of curious that you want to dance to that song. But it was just that kind of song. And it was by one of the great songstresses of our time, the late, great Whitney Houston. So I want to pick you up, ladies. I want to pick you all up. Mommy? Yes, that's my mommy. You know, you could try to dance at this one. We'll see. I know Zsa Zsa Laing will dance to it. She like play crazy, but she'll dance to it. And so many others of y'all, Annette and Carol, and I know Carol, the prophetess, she might try to fake like she didn't dance, but she liked to pretend to be my mother and dance like my mother. So let me see what happens. Whitney Houston's I Want to Dance with Somebody. Oh, this will get you rolling.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues. I'm
Yeah, yes, yes, yes. Some of y'all behave yourself. Behave yourself. Some of y'all have to remember you at work now. Stop it. Get off them people desk. Get off them people desk dancing like you's a wild woman. I wouldn't drop with some of y'all at home. Behave yourself now. Don't send me no text saying I cause you any problems at work. But that'll get you rolling. That'll get you dancing for sure. Whitney Houston was quite a talent. Today is Far Back Friday, and we're trying to, you know, lift some spirits today. You know, change our focus today. Get rid of some of that negative, them negative vibes that are flowing. From wherever they're flowing, it may be related to work, it may be related to family, maybe related to friends, associates, neighborhood, might be related just to the general state and play of things in the country, maybe related to politics or economics or religion or whatever it is, you know. Maybe today, maybe just by some word, a song, a note, we might find some change. Now, these producers we have at Guardian Radio are really fantastic. They work with us. They work with me when I try to do these. And so, generally speaking, they can find these songs that we put on them to play. This one is from way back when. But oh my goodness, I hope he has it. I hope he has it, right? Mommy, my mother's name is Naomi Seymour. So she is the matriarch of our family. And so she's been around a little bit. And she remembered this one way back in the day now. So, Annette, I know you probably in the area with her or someone, one of y'all, Bianca, whoever. Make sure she don't hate herself rocking and rolling to this one. Producer, I was trying to send you a note to make sure we've got... y'all remember Chubby Checker? Let's Twist Again. By Chubby Jack.
Let's do that twist. Take me by my little hand and go like this. Yeah, twist, baby, twist. Yeah, just like that. Come on, little bitch, and do that twist. Twist and twist it till we tear the house down. Come on and twist.
Again, I have to read this for y'all. I have to read this. Somebody said, well, mother's sick, making me pull over and twist on the road. Woo! Boy, that's that one there, that ain't going nowhere. No time soon. Anytime you play that in any season, you play it. Woo! You can get rocking and you can get moving. Like, I can't twist like that because this knee of mine, in a while. It's feeling a lot better after what appears to be the benefits of reducing meat in my diet. I still have to be careful because there's some directions that me won't go in. Okay, so I took you way back with Chubby Checker, way back. Hey, mommy, way back. But I can bring you a little further now, a little further than the 90s and so forth, because now I want to do some for some of your more modern folks. Young man, very talented young man. And his Uptown Funk. How about some Uptown Funk with Bruno Mars? Celebrate with that.
This shit, that ice cold, Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Hot damn. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. Hot damn. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Put some nigga in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Julio, get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop, skip it.
I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Trick, say my name. Hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexy and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexy and flown it,
well it's Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Uptown Funk. Listen, I just found a new job, folks. I just found a new job. Someone say, I want you DJing my parties. I found a new job. Listen, anytime. Y'all right, y'all stay right there. I don't hook up and hang up on much, you know. I use every talent God give me to do some good in the world. Listen to this. Right after I got that text about partying, DJing the party, someone says, being a DJ is your alter ego, eh? Say, don't lie. You're pretty good at this. I love music. And so, you know, music is kind of like, it's putting the pieces in the puzzle so that you can tell a story. And I just love it. This text says, say that duck killing kid, better keep an eye on him. Indeed, that's a sign of psychopathy. It doesn't mean he will become killer of human beings. However, not all psychopaths are. Not all psychopaths are killers. Lots of them are business owners, leaders, and politicians. So this says "For the Longest Time" by Billy Joel. I'll see if we can find "For the Longest Time." I like that song too. It says, "Good day, sir. If the Bahamas is a Commonwealth state, why we get no vaccine from England? Can you explain, please? Because the Bahamas is an independent country. That's why. Find your own vaccine. Just like you, just say you don't pay the Queen, and just like the Queen can't come and tell you what, you find your own vaccine. Commonwealth, that's only an association. That's like belonging to the lodge. You pay your dues, you have your benefits, but that don't mean they can tell you what to do or you can tell them what to do." This text says, "Zhivargo, the legendary rap artist DMX, also passed today." That's right. Oh, did he really? I knew that he had had and suffered a heart attack, and it indicated at the time that he was in a vegetative state. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear of his passing. I'm not sure I can play one of his songs for you. I'm so sorry. It says, "Good afternoon, Mr. Laing. Thank you for the show today. Much appreciated. Anytime, man. We all need to have a little bit of light every now and again." So anyway, listen, y'all remember, back in the 80s, how this group used to delight us. And so we're going to play this song and take that into the break. And then when we come back, we'll continue on this Far Back Friday. To get you a little uplifted. Remember, Cool in the Gang? Celebration. Come on, let's celebrate right into the break. Celebration by Cool in the Gang.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Celebrate good times.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Good to see you, but we've got to get home.
Yep, we've got to let the dog out.
Speaking of dogs, you won't believe who I saw the other day.
Who?
Honey.
Remember Anton, Jeanette's oldest boy? The one with the dogs.
With local claims managers, we pay your motor claims fast. We're like a goodbye at your granny's that doesn't take 30 minutes.
We really got to get going.
So soon?
CG Atlantic Agents. Insurance, health, pensions, life. Good like that. That's Insurance Brokers and Agents Limited trading as CG Atlantic Agents.
That $5 can get you delicious combos fit for a king? Well, it can, but only at Burger King Nassau. Not only is the big in-flavor flame-grilled Whopper Junior combo you love available for just $5, but now you can enjoy a crispy chicken junior sandwich topped with bacon plus fries and a drink for only $5 as well. At Burger King Nassau, you get to choose between a chicken BLT or flame-grilled beef in two great combos that include fries and a drink for only $5, including VAT. Value has a new home at Burger King Nassau, where taste is king.
Sheila, you okay? I see smoke coming from your window.
Chad, Johnny Moe's burning down the house frying chicken.
Your kitchen is a mess. You have insurance?
If I have insurance, I pull my phone out, pull up the Royal Star Assurance app, and in no time, live chat with RSA rep. Send pics of the damage, file my claim on the spot.
Wow, I don't think my insurance got that kind of...
You gotta go to RSA for that.
Download the RSA app today. Live chat available weekdays 9 to 5.
This is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
Man, I remember that song. Every time I think about that song, I just think about myself sitting in that convertible, not no modern convertible now. It's that old, long, I don't even know what it is. Just riding, and I don't have no hair, but whatever hair I have is just blowing in the wind. I think about that. Now listen. I have a song for some of y'all. John Wayne, Dion, Andre, Patrick, Chanice, Janice, Troy, Trevor, Albert, Patrice, Cindy, Visna. Listen, all of y'all know this song. My sister Anna know. Carol, my sister, know this song. Monique, Jaja, Lang, and them know this song. What? Check this out. Check this out. I bet y'all, like someone once said, I bet y'all could even do all the words of the song. Watch this song. Y'all hear about the Sugar Hill Gang, a Rapper's Delight? These people around here talking about rap music. Let them hear that song.
The boogie to the boogie to beat. Now what you hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello. Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Well, so far, you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out. Well, I'm Imp the Dimp, the ladies pimp. The women fight for my delight. But I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shop the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the freak spank, I do the bump. And when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Trent's trio, I win the serious joint. From sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme. Because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter, I did rock the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn fly guy, I'm in love with you. Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said I go by the name Lois Lane. And you can be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend, call Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose. Flying through the air in pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little worm, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there. I'm Big Bang Hank, I'm everywhere. Just throw your hands up in the air and party hard like you just don't care. Let's do it. But don't stop, y'all. I take a talk, y'all. You don't stop. I go hotel, motel. And what you gonna do today?
Is
I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. They start acting up. Then you take a friend.
Have you ever went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean, the macaroni soggy, the peas all mushed, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, mama, he's just being polite. He ain't finished. Oh, that's bull. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so he piles some more on your plate. But while the sticky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's slowly rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I got to leave this place. I don't care what these people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stinks. Oh, so you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand about the food, babe, but we're still friends. With a hip hop, the hippie to the hippie, the hip hip, a hoppy, you do the bang bang boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat.
Listen, listen, listen to me, listen to me. I don't want to hear from or some of you know, holy, righteous saints. I don't want to hear from you all no more because, you know, you're all popping up all kind of rapping and rhythm songs on me on this WhatsApp of mine. Got every single word to Rapper's Delight. But I understand. Boy, listen, we was killing that one before you started that song. Hey, we was killing that. I don't remember all the words like some of y'all, but I remember a lot of the words and what a rap. What a rap song. You know that rap song? There's an extended version of that rap song you could still be listening to. The one. As it lasts a long, long while. I have some folks, right? I don't understand y'all. I trying to pick people up on the day. And some of y'all are trying to get me to slow this music down to play some of these. Mind you, there's some good songs y'all asking me for now. And I can see if I can wake awake, right? I can see if I'm scared if I do it. Y'all might cause people's spirit to get tapped down a little bit. But let's see what happens. We can see what happens. We're going to have to take a news break soon. But producer, let me go back to my list here. Let me go back to my list and let's see if we can get in there. Walking on Sunshine by Katrina. Walking on Sunshine. Pick yourselves up. We want. Get you all picked up. Walking on Sunshine. When we come back after the news break, perhaps we'll slow down one or two times for y'all. Walking on Sunshine, and then we go into the news break. When we come back, we'll finish this Far Back Friday.
Is Guardian Radio 96.9 FM, Nassau, Bahamas.
It's back, baby, and so is NBA League Pass, only with Rev Trio. Sign up for Rev Trio today and enjoy NBA League Pass absolutely free, along with incredible prizes, including a brand new 50-inch smart TV, NBA gear, and more. With tons of prizes and gear, signing up for Trio is the best on- and off-court move this year. Just call 601-8992 or visit www.rev.bs/mobile. Sign up for Rev Trio today and enjoy NBA League Pass absolutely free.
For the past 33 years, Great Commission Ministries has been defending the poor and hurting, feeding the hungry, and sheltering the homeless. We invite you to support our Live to Give program and make a difference in these challenging times. Become a donor by giving a one-time annual gift or a monthly donation of $50 or $100. Call Great Commission Ministries at 325-5801 for more details. Our headquarters at 237 Wolf Road. Join Live to Give today. This public service announcement is proudly sponsored by this radio station.
That I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got a year. Oh, I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice, the sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, that I got a year. I feel good, I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good, I knew that I would.
I feel good. The late great James Brown. You know, if I don't know, many of us don't know some of the social context and backstory to some of these songs, but James Brown and those were performing in a period of time where the social challenges for brown people were enormous, and notwithstanding, man, they were doing their thing and they were making waves and making stances and, you know, trying to make progress in those difficult times, and yet still producing all this good, exciting music to keep people feeling above some of their circumstances, you know, the late, great James Brown. So I have a friend, one of my best friends in the whole wide world, you know, he listens up, he's listening up. Fellas tell me, say we had him rocking so much, he tell the boys go home. But he want to play a song. He want to hear a song, and I can play that song for him, my friend. John Wayne, I got you, brother. Return of the Mac. My little son, 12-year-old Xavier, boy, he loves this song by Mark Morrison, Return of the Mac. Let's hear it.
Baby, now I got the flow, 'cause I know it from the start. Baby, when you broke my heart, that I had it all my day, I will show you that I'm winning. Your love's mine.
send my car back home. Your lies and mine.
She said she'd never turn on me.
Your lies and mine.
But you did, but you did.
Your lies and mine.
All this pain you said I'd never be.
Return of the Mac, Mark Morris. I don't care when you listen to that dude kicking, stomping. that's as upbeat as you are going to get. Somebody send me a text, say, man, look here, this music is tight. Ah, boy, I love it. I love it. I needed it too. You needed it. I needed it. Everybody needs it. We need it. Stay upbeat, because these are difficult times. These are challenging times. These are hard times. And, you know, no matter how you look on somebody and think hey, everything's okay and they got it going on, et cetera, look, you have some people coping with some crap, okay? Some crap, some of their own making, some not of their own making. But coping with it anyways, and some people aren't coping very well with it. And sometimes you just got to get beside yourself, get out your own way, get out your own mind and try to be upbeat. This group, who's a song I'm going to play next, I always felt like if they were born in a different time, they'd have had much more success than they had. And they had success, but they happened to have been born in a time when the king of pop, Michael Jackson, was like just stomping it. I mean, stomping it. And so no matter who you were, Prince or whoever else, it was like it was a battleground to try and really deal with that. Now, actually, in the time of Prince, a guy who was really moving and coming to become one of those international bust-out superstars was Teddy Pendergrass. I don't know that people know this, because Teddy Pendergrass was lining up platinum after platinum, and no one had been able to do in his category what he did in lining up six consecutive platinums. And he was just starting to hit the international scene where he was going to blow up like that until he had his accident. But if this group had been born perhaps a little earlier, maybe a little later, they might have fared a little bit better. But El Dabash has a beautiful song when it comes to kind of relaxing and chilling. You remember? Feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Dance until the morning light. Rescue These People, former producer, Rhythm of the Night by El Dabash. Somebody's requested it, so we're playing it for you. Go ahead.
Get out, step out into the street where all of the
I have a youngster texting me who requested that song. Youngster, telling me I don't know nothing but but that song. come on, listen. I have a beautiful message here from the great Bishop Simeon Hall. It says, morning all, this is a period of great stress. Anecdotally, a lady said, if I had another crisis today, I would have to delay giving it any attention for at least 2 weeks because there are so many crises I am facing right now. So I encourage each of you to hold on. Remember, a diamond is a piece of charcoal that handles stress exceptionally well. Find and hold on to your center and your life circumference will take shape. My center is to try to imitate Christ. God bless each of you. Excellent, wonderful, beautiful message. We have some more texts from some of you. Boy, I want to tell you all a real story, right? Many a times when I am pondering, given all that's happening in the country, serious things, whether I'm pondering whether I should do this or not, because I don't want people to think I'm making light of the talent challenges and difficulty people are facing. Something kind of just presses me and say, do it. And, you know, I'm always delighted that the response to it is, you know, we needed this, etc. And so, you know, I'm happy it helps. Says, Mr. Laing, you have me breakdancing. I tell you, I'll behave. Don't mess around. Say, hi, Mr. Laing. I love your Throwback Fridays. Thank you. This text says, Mr. Laing, what happened? The Smokey cruising together. Smokey, I know you are so Smokey. And there you are. I'm picking it up today. That's what we try to do, pick it up today. All right, and so we'll do the best to get some of your more upbeat stuff in. Listen, I had a request to play a song by an avid listener. Oh, we have a caller on the line. Go ahead. Oh, sorry. No, we don't. Sorry, we don't. And so I want to play.
Hello.
Yeah, go ahead. Hi, go ahead.
A pleasure. Good afternoon, Mr. Light.
Hey, how you doing?
Sparky here. I have a request. And finally, I got it. I've been holding so long.
Oh, I know. And I only guess at a call because I didn't even see a call here.
Yeah, but see, what I'm trying to say, if you give me a moment.
Yeah, but listen, Sparky, I ain't going to lie to you. My brother, you got to keep it upbeat for me today because I ain't hearing complaints today.
I can keep it upbeat if you allow me to have a word in.
I'm only making sure. Go right ahead. Hurry up.
Okay. I can tell you before. Can I request the song? What is it going to be
upbeat? Please, no problem.
A little comment.
What's the song?
I just got paid. It's Friday night.
Woo! You talking about Johnny Kemp?
I said I just got paid, but I ain't got paid. Sir. I got to wait for the answer to short. But hey.
Now, let me ask you, you guys get paid?
No, man, I got to wait on the answer to short, but it's Friday night. That's when you get paid, Friday night. But okay. Mr. Light, Mr. Light, give me a chance to make a comment, please.
Go on, Sparky.
Mr. Light, sometime you got to doggone. I understand it's your show. But, you know, it's like, you don't give people a chance to call.
Producer, let's move on, producer. Producer, let's move on. Let's move on, man. Let's go. Let's play that song, Soul to Soul, a request made by somebody who's interested in uplifting today, not being a sour suck like Sparky trying to be today. No, sir. Let's go play the song, producer.
Now what's the meaning of the line?
Tell me.
Well, it's like dreaming of your goals, ambitions. I'm feeling free. I'm on this mission to achieve.
What?
What's in your mind's eye? This is what you believe you should gain. Satisfaction become a shining example. A test as a sample of a new race. It has ample supply of positivity.
You mean flow?
Well, like electricity.
So
you see a clear way with no ambiguity. Don't you know? You know, and implement your ideas, your notions. Put them in motion like the words we funky dress have spoken to you. So listen up loud and clear. This is a word you must be aware of. What you gonna do, put it in your life too. Now that's the meaning of the line. Be objective, be an asset to the collective. So you know you gotta get a life.
Gotta get a life. Listen, man, life is more than your thing, my thing, and trying to always have your, come on, man. If people are on a groove and in a direction, let's move in that direction, man. Stop trying to pour water on people's fire. Stop trying to put some vinegar in people's wound. Sometimes in life, you just got to give up and give it up and deal with what is right now and get in the flow. Anyway, I know, but some of y'all, we don't get paid on every Friday, some of us, but some people still get paid on Friday. So maybe today is your day and you want to celebrate, like Johnny Kemp said, this great Bahamian artist. He actually, his little sister, younger sister, and I actually went to school together. His one of his brothers was my, two of his brothers were pastors of mine. Two of his sisters were good friends of mine. I knew the family very well. And when he blew up with this, we were all in camp. Just got paid. Johnny Kemp just got paid. I know some of us, some people, there's no pay coming. I understand. I'm sorry about that. And hopefully you find a way to get some help and what have you. And, you know, and I know that's tough. I know that's rough. And don't tell me I don't know nothing but that. And you get fired from politics. They don't give you no severance pay. And you got to get out there and you got to find a way to make a living. And if you decide you ain't going to work for nobody right away like that, then you got to go and find, you got to go build a business to make them couple dollars, you know? And the bills keep coming, so don't tell me I don't know nothing but that. Month after month, I knew nothing coming in. And no, I ain't even no money from the treasury, so I had no buggy load of money. Save up, no sorry, Bob. No sorry, Bob. I had a pinch and do what I had to do. And I had to get quickly on my feet to start something to generate income. That's why I tell people these days, Listen, it's very hard to make me afraid. It's very hard. I know what loss is. I know what the lose is. I know what financial distress is. I know what all those kinds of things, but I know what it is to let your innovation and your creativity kick in and generate for you. I know what it is to say, listen, man, you got to voice to be versatile. Do what you got to do. I have a friend, my friend John Wayne, used to say to me, boy, Shabab, you don't waste no time. But I said, my brother, bills don't stop coming, so you ain't have no time to waste. You got to do what you got to do. We have a text here says, I literally saw my young self at a victim club in Bryland and went spinning on the floor to the rhythm of the night. You could not tell me I was not on the stage being watched. Literally worked every tile. Woo! This is stress relieving. We need to park in a parking lot on Friday 2 to 4 and tailgate when you are in your feel-good element. Don't let Sparky kill the vibe, man. The vibe. I like that idea, you know. You know what? I'm going to give you all a heads up for these Far Back Fridays. And then, yeah, maybe we could go tailgating because you could social distance while you're tailgating. All right. Listen, let me change the genre of the music on you, but still an uplifting song by legendary, great artist, genius, the one and only Bob Marley. You remember Bob Marley say, don't worry about a thing, because every little thing is going to be all right. Bad producer, don't worry. Great Bob Marley. That's what I can tell you, right? Hang in there. It ain't only could be all right because Bob Marley say so. It can be all right because God himself has you to last. You're a human being. Human beings are built to last. Listen, human beings have gone to war, get blown up, hands lost, legs lost, guts out. And still some have survived. Some have survived. You've been built to last. There are people been lost out in the wilderness for years and years. Even little babies. grew up 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 years old in the wild. And they were built to last. We're built to last. And some of us, we do overcome. We do become, get overcome by our challenges. But many, many, many of us, we're built to last. So you know, I know you get concerned. I know what that's like. I know what it's like to fret. I could feel sometimes that tension all up in my back and shoulder, neck, et cetera, right? But I have to keep reminding myself, man, you built to last, buddy. And things come to pass, buddy. And you can overcome, buddy. You know, you got to just keep working at it. And I remember the things I thought I wouldn't overcome. I remember the things I thought would take me under, but they didn't. And you built to last, you know. You can have your down moments, your bad moments, your sad moments, your hard moments, etc. Yes, I mean, that's a fact. All right. We can face some dark days. You get older, you know, you can have physical challenges. You know, you can have some mental challenges, etc. Even before you get old, you can have some of those things. But you know what? We thank God for life, man. Thank God for the privilege of life. Thank God for the privilege of love and family. Thank God for the privilege of having to be able to look forward to something other than that comma at the end of life, right? So don't worry, says Bob Marley. And then Pharrell Williams comes, right, man? There's some happiness that you could enjoy, you know. And so let's listen to Pharrell and let's let Pharrell take us to the next place of happiness now. Pharrell Williams, happy.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Happiness is you, because
All right, Pharrell, come along. If you feel like happiness is the truth, come along. If you know happiness is what you want to do. Listen, you don't even have to stop having your upliftment. But when we finish, you know, you could groove tonight. Like you could just take some time tonight and groove. And so I have a request here. Says, thank God it's Friday, Mr. Laing. Can you play Let's Groove Tonight by Earth, Wind & Fire and have an awesome weekend? You too. You have an awesome weekend. Earth, Wind & Fire, the legendary group. Let's groove tonight. And we'll take that into the break. And when we come back, we'll finish up our Far Back Friday. We'll be back after that break.
Is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM, Nassau, Bahamas.
Basketball is back, baby, and so is NBA League Pass, only with RevTrio. Sign up for RevTrio League Pass absolutely free, along with incredible prizes, including a brand new 50-inch smart TV, NBA gear, and more. With tons of prizes and gear, signing up for Trio is the best on- and off-court move this year. Just call 601-8992 or visit www.rev.bs/promotions/trio. Sign up for Rev Trio today and enjoy NBA League Pass absolutely free.
We are in an age of exponential change. The world is experiencing a technology boom where innovation is at an all-time high. What does this mean for small island nations? How can we adapt to the emerging digital revolution? Join 900 delegates from three Caribbean countries at one regional event to tackle the theme, Global Digital Disruption, Threat or Opportunity. The virtual RF Economic Outlook Conference happens on May 6th. Register today at rfeoc.com.
For the past 33 years, Great Commission Ministries has been defending the poor and hurting. feeding the hungry, and sheltering the homeless. We invite you to support our Live to Give program and make a difference in these challenging times. Become a donor by giving a one-time annual gift or a monthly donation of $50 or $100. Call Great Commission Ministries at 325-5801 for more details. Or visit our headquarters at 237 Wolf Road. Join Live to Give today. This public service announcement is proudly sponsored by this radio station.
This is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
Play that one for the ladies. That request came in, says, hello, Mr. Laing, loving your Fridays. Girls, just want to have fun, please. And you got it. You know, ladies, I have to tell you, man, you have a lot to be proud of about yourselves. You have a great deal of contribution you are making to so many aspects of life. I mean, how do we, you know, guys, I know we count to, we matter to, but you know, but these ladies, these women, you know, hats off to y'all, man. You pay your dues, you do your due, and sometimes you just got to let your hair down. You just got to do what you got to do for you so you can enjoy and appreciate. appreciate that you matter, and you're not just mommy, you're not just wife, you're not just some object of affection, even though, you know, y'all love God, and so you can get some looks, but have your fun. Take care of yourself, be safe, but girls just want to have fun. I got a young man say I just the coolest cat ever. Kaiser Aiden. I hope I get your name right. I hope I got your name right. That's my ever efficient and effective assistant's son. So he's listening up, and I'm glad you're enjoying it. You see, y'all don't sleep on your boy. You know, I can reach some ages across the board and get some of them even to feel a certain kind of way about life. I'm going to ask my producer now to get ready a song that I just love, because I love this woman, this great talent, this Patti LaBelle. Patti LaBelle, listen, I can tell you all, Patti LaBelle has a song called New Attitude, and some days you got to just take on a new attitude, one that is... that is about positivity, one that is about succeeding, one that is about overcoming, one that is about, you know what I mean, just finding your power and strength in the world. And Patti LaBelle, for a long time, I used to, as I go to sleep, I had a song of Patti LaBelle that just put me to sleep. That's the reality. That woman could blow. Oh, she could blow. And so let's, Patti can pick us up too. Let's hear Patti LaBelle's New Attitude. Right, ladies? Not just, we got New Attitude. Patti LaBelle. We'll be right back. They'll say, I know where I'm going and I know what to do. That's what it takes to actually have confidence in moving forward. Anyway, listen, y'all have a great, great weekend, ladies and gentlemen. So glad you could join us today. I'll talk to you again next week. Nahaja Black is up next. I'm going to leave you with this song. Don't let nobody break your stride. Carry on.
Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM, Nassau, Bahamas.